Toward Mars, this rocket ship headed 35 million miles away through space. And then suddenly, radio contact was broken, and the world believed it to be forever lost. But strangely and unaccountably, these space travelers had crashed the time barrier into the inconceivable world of the year 2508. This was an awesome world, ravaged by atomic radiation, inhabited by mutated monsters lusting to kill.